from the Bronx, New York. He's wearing white trunks with a black stripe, weighing 168 pounds, the former world's middleweight champion, Jake Lamotta.
Appears to be very tired, sagging against the ropes. He seems ripe for a KO. But is Lamotta playing possum?
Never got me down, right? Yeah, baby. Never got me down.
Lamotta suddenly opens up. The field knows he's been fooled and tries to hold and run. Lamotta, all those devastating inside, won't let him get away.